and the new WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Akira Tozawa.